to talk about this thing we call motivation. You know, lately I've been asking people who've given up on their resolutions, like, you know, what happened? Or people come to me and say, you know, I want to start this business, and I started, but then it just kind of fell by the wayside. And I ask what the reason is, and a lot of them say, oh, it's because I lost my motivation, or I'm looking for more motivation. And if that's you, this video is for you. See, we have to start looking at motivation for what it is. The problem is, a lot of us think that motivation is some little magical fairy that once it comes and lands on our shoulder, all of our dreams come true. But that's not the reality. See, it's one thing to be motivated, but it's another thing to have a fire burning inside of you. If you're looking for motivation as the be-all, end-all to make all your dreams come true, you're going to be miserable. If you can take something, though, that you perceive as motivational and learn to start a spark inside yourself, to inspire yourself, that's when things start to move in your favor. See, motivation is a lot like money. It's good to get it from other people, but the more of it you can make yourself, the better off you're going to be in your future. So what are you doing today to motivate yourself? What are you doing today to light that fire, to start that spark, to have that burning passion inside yourself? Because if it's burning inside you and you're fueling your own fire, nobody except you can put that out. And so you have to get rid of this whole, I'm not motivated to do it, because that's not coming. Like, it's hard work. And the higher you go, the harder it gets. And if you always need a motivation, something that I'm not saying is wrong to listen to other people, you know, and I appreciate those that listen to me, but if you need motivation always to do things, to get inspired, to have the courage to do it, you're not going to progress your life. At the end of the day, motivation comes from persistence. So the more you do it, you got to do it when you're scared. You got to do it when you don't want to. You got to do it when you don't know what you're doing. You have to do it. And motivation is one of those things that creates that momentum. And like I said, like money, it starts to manifest itself over and over and over and compound. And that's when you become an inspired person. That's when you become an unstoppable, passionate person. Motivate yourself today and let's make it happen.